yesterday we were sorting into groups. So today we're going to sort something, and we're going to watch up here. We're going to be sorting into groups, but we need to give our reasons why. Up here I've got my first title, which is blue, and my second title, which is yellow. So I'm going to choose my yellow cube, push it into the yellow hoop. And then over here I'm going to choose my blue cube and push it into the blue group. But this cube is purple. So I know that I can't put it into the blue, because it's not a blue cube. And I can't put it into my yellow, because it's not a yellow cube. So I just have to leave it on the outside, because it's not blue or it's not yellow. I wonder if you could help me sort my next cube. Joshua, could you choose a cube and tell me why you're going to put it there? Why are you putting it in there, Joshua? Okay, so choose a circle and tell me where and why you're going to put it into that cube. Black Halloween, that's so quick. Why did you put it into that cube? You're going to choose one that you think goes into the loop over there, if it's on the right. Good girl. Why did you put it in there, Aisha? Green. Okay. And my last page, everybody. This time I've got my two hoops, but there's no labels up at the top. So I need to decide how I'm going to sort my coins. Does anybody have any ideas how we're going to sort our coins? That was very, very good. Good girl. So we could call it maybe curved. Remember somebody told me about that yesterday? Curved. And was it you, Ellie? What was the other word? Curved. Not curved. Have to be polished. Great. Excellent. So let's